government doing it, but it's what it's private doing. Private investor.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
That's kind of cool. That's a good place to be doing that.
Yeah. That's the perfect place to be doing.
Yeah. I didn't even watch the parade. During the parade, I just sat on the side and I sold. People were just giving me money. Beautiful. I'm going to do it again. Every event. Everything that's happening, I'm gonna be there. And like, people were like friends that I would run into, they're like, "That, what are you're just gonna sell?" And I was like, "Yeah." Like, what do you mean? Like,
yeah.
Like, how can
they
you,
didn't
like,
understand?
That, yeah, you could just do it. It's like, yeah, I need some things that I can just have on me and like be walking around. And like, I like that it calls attention to me too, because people look at me like, why is she walking with that giant bag on her back? Whatever. I'm just gonna pretend that I'm always traveling. Like, this is not my city. I'm not from here.
Yeah.
I am passing through. Always passing through. See how that goes. I don't know. I'm gonna tell everybody I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. And my stuff is gonna be worth money. And I don't even want to be famous, but I want people to know my name. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
I want everybody to know who I am. Everybody to wear my stuff. That's Nina.
Yeah.
I don't think it was open before.
So you gonna be here or what?
Me? Yeah.
I wanna draw. Ask if I could draw.
Right.
I have something to do too.
All right. Yeah.
But I'm not gonna do a whole fucking wall though. That was dumb of me.
Maybe you can do some of the columns.
I can do, yes. Like this big.
Yeah. Yeah. That'd be perfect.
Nah,
yeah,
still.
You can do that.
I know some installations, of course, they by whoever is the curator, whoever actually installs it. If it's a moving piece.
Yeah.
But is this going to be a piece that's only going to work there? Or
yeah,
is
it's only going to work there. Like, you can't move. Mm-hmm. Like, all the yard installations that I do, like, they're, like, site-specific. So, like, they can't go anywhere.
That's good.
It's, I'm dedicating it to my friend,
Alice that died recently.
Hello.
So it's got to be really good.
This is Benita and Daniel. Yeah.
What's your deadline?
Today.
things happen at different places as we wanted them to or needed them to, or like as they're supposed to happen, I guess. I don't know. We ran into Jonathan, Dindra in a bar, and Marfa. We were tired that night and we didn't have a place to sleep. And we drove through, or I didn't think we did. I think we were going to camp or something. I'm not sure. We didn't really know. We drove through Abilene or Angelo or something. I don't know what it was called. There was nothing there. And then we got to Marfa. I didn't want to go to the bar. I don't know if they did. But we were going to go in there and try and like sell stuff, I guess. This was like, I remember being tired that day. But we went in there and like Dada went down into like this little hut thing and was selling t-shirts. And like, so I set up at a bar and Juan set up at a table. And like, I don't know, I talked to the bartender and he saw my work. And then I asked for like the manager, or like the owners, and so I went and talked to them. And they had this board downstairs. And like went and drew down there, but like when I turned around, like Jonathan was like sitting there, and like he was sitting with Juan and Jaja, and I was just like, wait, like we're all in Marfa at the same bar at the same time. He had been shooting a wedding for a friend and happened to be there. I don't know, that's all Marfa had, was a couple galleries and a bar or two, and everything closed early. There's a sandwich shop across the street, but so we got to sleep in his motel room. About the final tunnel documentary.
No, I'm just being around the middle, man. It's just, it's hard for me to like step to that.
Yourself.